You want to record an interview remotely and you're wondering about the best tool to use. Let's compare the three main video calling softwares. I will use a lavalier microphone plugged directly in my laptop, and as a webcam, I'm using my camera with a Camlink 4K adapter. Inside of Google Meet, I will make sure that I am using the best settings. The maximum is here 720p.
So far, the recording option is only available in paid versions of Google Meet, which starts at 10 euros a month.
Here as well, I will make sure I am using the best settings.
In Microsoft Teams, the recording option is only available in paid plans. The resolution can go up to 1080p, which is really good. However, looking a bit closer at it, the frame rate was only 16 frames per second, which doesn't reach the standard of 24.
I'm now opening Zoom, and here as well, I'm making sure I'm using the best settings.
In Zoom, you can record a meeting in the free version. However, these meetings have a time limit of 40 minutes. The resolution is 720p. Inside of Google Meet, in Microsoft Teams, the recording option, I'm now opening Zoom.
This was filmed in a, so to say, optimal situation, and that's what you should aim for. That means first, optimizing the settings within the softwares, having a good hardware. That means having an external microphone, an external camera or webcam. But even more important is having a good lighting and a quiet room. Now, comparing the three, I will put Zoom as a winner. That means among these three, when you're recording an interview, Zoom will have a slightly better quality. Now, the quality is still nothing compared to the native one. And if you're planning to do that more often, there are some tools that are specialized into such recordings. Have a look at Riverside.fm, Zencaster, or Remotely.fm. Let me know if you have any comments, and I'll see you in the next video.